He rode through left lane, the Audi just ran a 1452 at 98 to a 1474 at 95.
Another 100 seconds.